take a big shot anyway. TJ a three. He got that one. TJ.
Oh, man. Long three. Oh, no.
To the guy, 35 seconds up the floor now with Haws. Haws in the lead. Oh, nice ball fake.
Jordan Evans for the Miners.
Haws off the screen for three. 40. Nice take inside the curse. Good against the goal. Nice. Oh, nice call. Now back to Haws. 8 feet. Three from Haws. Haws is fouled by Evans. Back to the three. Does. And the Haws again. After the last two possessions. Down the lane. Haws. Haws to the hole. Haws. Pull up day. And Haws. Up the floor. Haws to the cup and
TJ's got it. He'll take a long three. That's hey Haws. Here comes Abel Porter. Went back. TJ Haws quickly on the other end. He'll take it inside. Dumps it up. Picks it up by the line. Haws for three. That goes TJ working on Jaden Lyons. Man dumps it off underneath. And it's good. 13 foul. TJ Haws has 14, trying to make it 15. He's one of two. TJ Haws, triple team, now double team, going inside, just flips it up, and almost goes in. Shot, flipped up a wild shot when he didn't need to. TJ Haws draws the foul. Oh, what a no call there. TJ Haws takes over, right to the hoop. Up and in, TJ Haws with a jackknife jumper.